how PTSD and trauma can affect your current relationships. So it can affect your relationships in a very negative way, because someone who is suffering from PTSD and trauma, they can also significantly suffer from alexithymia, which means that a person who is unable to express their emotions properly.
On Koto, you don't have to deal with PTSD and trauma alone.
My name is Ananya Singh and I am a psychologist and a relationship coach. I have been in this field for more than 2 years. When you have PTSD and trauma, right? So first of all, they need to be self-aware. So self-awareness training is something that one will, I'll start with in the PTSD professional help. And the next thing is role-playing with them so that they are able to express their emotions, first of all with themselves, and then role-playing as me being their partner and them expressing emotions to me. Struggling with trauma in your relationship, feeling lost, connect with me on Koto for free now.